Pause America is my all-time favorite podcast right now. I think that it's important. It gives a young perspective on politics that I think that a lot of times is missing.
This is a really good opportunity for students in the political science department and other departments to kind of get a different take on what's going on. I think a lot of the time, the public policy department and political science department can be sort of monotonous and sort of an echo chamber. And so I think it's interesting and good for all of us to have sort of a different perspective from outsiders that aren't students with the same professors and all speaking to each other.
This podcast particularly engages people from all different kinds of walks of life in the political realm. And so like just last week or earlier in the week, they had Jimmy Kimmel on the show, and it's really cool to see people engaged that aren't typically within the realm.
It shows that, you know, there's opportunities for DU students to get involved in sort of things like this. And especially for me, since I'm a senior, I'm really nervous about where I'm going to be going. So I think it's cool not only to see what those people are doing, but also to make connections. And I think it's really great that DU provides that for us.
I think that being an engaged and active participant in democracy is extremely important, especially right now with talks of democratic erosion and things like that that are happening around us, and a lot of college students who aren't engaged, or even just citizens in general, aren't seeing because we're not paying attention. And so I think PodSave gives people a perspective that people can understand, and it's engaging and it's fun, and it kind of gives a lighter and brighter light on something that seems heavy.